Speaking of football, one thing I love about covering high school football is those big time plays on Friday nights. And a part of our Blitz on 2 coverage is our play of the week. We asked for your votes and you guys delivered.
Blitz on 2, top 2 plays of the week, sponsored by Bojangles.
With 177 votes, our play of the week goes to Oceanside Football as Dana Brunson gets a hand on it and it lands perfectly right into the hands of Carson Arnold, and the Landsharks take it to the house for the easy six.